already have an idea for a website and just don't know how to host it? In this Hostinger tutorial, we're gonna take a look at Hostinger and what the setup process looks like. And after watching this video, you're gonna know how to host a website as well as start building it with Hostinger Website Builder, whether it's an e-commerce site, a portfolio, or just a blog. You might ask, but why Hostinger? When choosing a website hosting provider, we have to consider key factors like price, reliability, ease of use, and the features included. After extensive testing and research, Hostinger stands out as the option that can tick all of those boxes. And in addition to web hosting, Hostinger includes a website builder, which simplifies creating a professional looking site without extra costs or complications. All right, to host your dream website, first you need to pick the right hosting plan. If you're unsure, I recommend shared hosting, which is more than enough for beginners. There are three Hostinger plans here. All of them include a free Hostinger site builder, business email, AI tools, unlimited bandwidth, strong security, and 24/7 support. For beginners, the premium plan I think is a great start. It's ideal for small businesses, personal portfolios, or blogs, offering essentials like a free domain for the first year and the Hostinger AI website builder, which is great for those with no technical experience. If you outgrow it though, upgrading is simple. The only thing you might miss as a complete beginner with this plan might be the lack of complete AI tools. So if you do want those, consider the business plan, which besides the full suite of AI tools, also adds e-commerce functionality and faster and bigger storage space. To be honest, this is my favorite option overall because having full AI functionality just saves me time building new sites. So for this Hostinger guide, I'm rolling with this plan. Now, whichever plan that you choose, make sure to use the Hostinger coupon code from the links in the description or just by scanning this QR code. It's gonna reduce Hostinger pricing even more. Remember, discounts and coupon codes are still a thing for a reason, so don't be the one paying full price. All right, once you've picked a plan, consider a longer subscription for the best value. So unlike other providers with low first-year prices, Hostinger offers multi-year deals that save you more over time as renewals are always higher. And with a 30-day money-back guarantee, you can try it risk-free, so that's good. Now that you've chosen your plan, the next step is setting up your domain name. While it is straightforward, picking the right domain name is important since it's not easy to change later. With Hostinger, you're gonna get a free domain for the first year. So during registration, just claim your free domain and check its availability. If you've already used your free option or you didn't get a discount plan, you'll need to follow the standard process. While domains and hosting can be purchased separately, it's easier to register your domain directly with a hosting provider like Hostinger. Simply just search for an available name, add it to your cart, and choose your preferred duration. All right, start by checking if your desired name is available. Add relevant keywords related to your brand or industry, and consider using Hostinger's domain suggestion tool for ideas. A .com domain is often best for credibility, but alternatives like .net or EU may suit your location or target market. Now, after registering, the domain registry will review your contact details. Look for a verification request via email or in your hPanel dashboard. If you don't get it within 24 hours, resend it through hPanel to avoid delays. Failure to verify within 15 days could lead to temporary domain suspension, so make sure to verify your domain in time. Okay, now we've got a place to host our website and domain name for it. All we need next is to upload or create the website itself. For creating, you have two great options, the Hostinger Website Builder or Hostinger WordPress. Hostinger's Website Builder is an excellent choice for both beginners and advanced users. You could start building by selecting websites in the dashboard and then clicking on Add Website. It features an intuitive interface and over 150 responsive designer-made templates just tailored for various needs, such as business sites, e-commerce stores, portfolios, and blogs. These templates are also fully customizable, allowing you to adjust colors, fonts, and layouts really easy. Okay, as mentioned before, these included AI tools save significant time by automatically just generating sections like about or contact pages based on your preferences. So you can create a professional looking site really in minutes. Once your site is customized, you can preview it for different devices and publish it with a single click. Now, if you do prefer using WordPress, Hostinger makes the process really simple as well. You can set up a new site by selecting WordPress as your platform and creating an admin account with a secure username and password. During the setup, you'll have the option to pre-install essential plugins like Google Site Kit for analytics and to choose a modern, versatile template like Astra. After making your choices, just click for an empty install and you're done. Afterwards, you can always make further customizations and content creation through the WordPress dashboard. I'm not gonna expand on how to build your website further. If you want a tutorial on that, let me know in the comments though. All right, now, if you already have a website but you want to upload it, you can use the import website feature in hPanel or just manage the process manually through the file manager. The import website tool allows you to upload and extract a website archive directly into the public HTML directory. If your website uses a database, all you need to do is import it. Create a new MySQL database and user through hPanel, then access the database via PHP MyAdmin. Use the import section in PHP MyAdmin to upload your database backup file. Now, make sure to update your website's configuration files, such as wp-config.php, with the correct database name, host, username, and password. Now, if your site doesn't require a database, you can skip this step. Okay, once everything is uploaded, it's time to test your website. Enter your domain name in a browser and see if it loads correctly. If you recently updated your DNS settings, keep in mind that changes can take up to 48 hours to propagate fully. Tools like whatsmydns.net can help you check the status of DNS propagation. If issues arise, double check that the files and database are properly configured. For unresolved problems, Hostinger's live chat support is available to provide assistance and ensure your website is running smoothly. Alternatively, you can check out Hostinger's help center or use AI troubleshooting if you don't like waiting for a response. And that's about it for this Hostinger tutorial. Overall, I can truly recommend Hostinger for beginners, as hosting your site is a straightforward process. Just choose the type of website you want, pick the right hosting plan, set up your domain, and then upload or create your site. If this tutorial helped you out, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you are about to host your site, don't forget about the deals in the description. All right, thanks for watching and happy hosting.